gonna be the most excited that you're back in the van?
Oh fuck man, I think Angel's gonna be fucking excited, but he ain't gonna show it, you know, because he's like tough man guy and shit. You know, and fucking, you know, Boogity, well, I don't think Boogity knows what he's feeling because he's always blow. He smokes that fucking shit all day long. Johnny Hopeless. Oh, fuck. Yeah, Johnny Hopeless is going to be real excited, but he's probably just going to sit there and cry like a little bitch. You know, like he's some fucking female on a fucking period or something. I don't know. I think it's going to be cool when I get back. You know, they're all going to be fucking, like, super excited to see me and shit. You know, because I'm the drunk corpse of the band. You know, it's fucking, I'm the shit. You know, I'm the fucking meat and the potatoes that hold this fucking loose conglomerations of fucking shit together.
Did you believe in zombies before this happened?
I don't know if the zombies, dead things are cool. You know, Jesus was a zombie, by the way, you know. So that was cool, you know, because technically he died and then came back from the dead, so that makes him a zombie, a zombie bot or something instead. You know, one time, you know, she was pretty good in bed, but, she's kind of laid there, you know, and sometimes you had to get the mayonnaise out the door, you know, because it was kind of dry and crusty and shit. Let's see what they got here.
I don't even have a mom. Who the fuck were you fucking?
I fucked her to death.
You know what? I fucked your mom back to life, eh?
Hey, you need to clean your bandages, you old crusty bastard. That was your own mother.
Oh, no wonder she tastes familiar.
What the fuck is up with this shit?
Let me speak on behalf of everybody here inside that, you'll no longer draw a check with us, douchebag.
We had some overhead. Your mom was overhead, but we had other overheads.
I've got things to pay for. I got, you know, strings that people give me, but it takes time out of my day to pick
it
up.
I got coke I need to buy.
I got bodies and a berry.
You know, fuck shit, dude.
Yeah. Hey, you shut up, little dude.
Don't be upset with him.
Hey, he's got nice lips, and we encourage him to use
them. Just because he fucking fucks you little fucking dicks, you think it's a fucking shit.
Let's be reasonable. We can solve this. Look, like, let's appeal to the man's sense and abilities. All right, right. Music is, we're a great band, right? Jason and the Kruger's greatest
the
band.
Greatest band in the world.
Greatest band.
I'm the fucking drunk corpse. The Chicago band.
Right, but check this out.
You stink.
Greatness is better than us. So
you smell better.
Let's just show them what Salami here brings to the band. Look, Salami.
Yeah. Show
them. Do it. Check this out. Listen to the guy.
We'll put it out on the table.
How could you deny that?
So
what the fuck is wrong like with you, eh?
That's beautiful and all, but all it does is want me to go buy a Britney Spears record.
Oh, this fucking guy.
It fucking sucked!
You guys wish you sucked that good.
You don't have to be me. You needed to be replaced. He searched them out, didn't he? He found you.
It was me. I'm the one that found them.
And why the fuck you happened to find this miraculous man?
At the best place you can find any slimy cocksucker douchebag drummer. At a sex offender website.
Oh, whoa, what?
No.
Rough.
It's bad enough I gotta wear a fucking thong later on in this fucking movie. I'm not being a sex offender. I fuck chicks. 18 and over. Okay? That's it.
So, in other words, you're fucking fired.
Hey, you're no longer the man, man.
That's right. That's like what, that. That's
hey, walk away before I fuck that head hole of yours.
Head hole, fuck out, man.
That's good.
Yeah, I got
this shit.
I'll
get all of his back.
Yeah.
I'll fuck him. I'll get a goddamn campground. And if I go, I'll die. You know you don't want to come to shit. You fucking coke and beers and all these fucking dead hookers.
But you're describing your plan.
And when I get the goddamn campground, I'm going to kill all of yous. All of yous. I'm going to stab this motherfucker here with a pipe. Because he's a wannabe goddamn fucking drummer.
Whatever.
And this dude here is gonna get beat the fuck up when he gets a tree.
Whatever.
That's right.
I'll bang that tree to death.
And look you, I'm gonna fucking just stomp you to shit to death. And then fucking stab you in the fucking head.
What did I even know?
And I'm gonna chop off your ugly mug and stick it on a fucking pipe. I just got one more thing to say. Fuck y'all.
Excited that you're back in the van.
Oh fuck, man, I think Angel's gonna be fucking excited, but he ain't gonna show it, you know, because he's like tough man guy and shit, you know. And fucking, you know, Boogity, well, I don't think Boogity knows what he's feeling, because he's always blow. He smokes that fucking shit all day long. Johnny Hopeless, oh fuck yeah, Johnny Hopeless is gonna be real excited, but he's probably just gonna